Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to save your renders inside Blender for comparison. Okay, so let's get started. So I have just found out it a week ago how to save my renders into Blender. This is not Octane stuff, it's a Blender stuff. This is actually also not exactly how Octane has it in Cinema 4D for comparison, okay? Here you can just like save the renders and you can change the slots to compare one render to the other one, okay? So this is something that I think I always had, I always noticed when I press F12, but for some reason I didn't understand why I had this slot here. Oops. Let me press again F12 and ask. So this slot here, I didn't know why it was here and how to use it. So I was testing a week ago how to use it, and then I found out that if you just, for example, now I'm gonna render it on slot 1, and if you press F12, it's going to render on slot 1. Okay, so let's take a look. So yeah, here we have the render, right? Perfect. So I press ask to cancel the render. And now, for example, let's say that you want to change something on the render. And if you change the slot here, let me change some more stuffs here. Yeah, so now if you press F12 again, you have your new render, right? And now it is stored on slot 2. Okay, so let's take a look. Press ask to cancel render, and here we go. Slot 1 and slot 2. Okay, same here for slot 3, for example. Let me delete this guy here and press F12 again, or you can like change the light, or I don't know, texture, everything. It's just like it is just storing the image into Blender, so you can see it easily on these slots over here. Okay, so slot 1, slot 2, and slot 3. Okay, so this is very helpful. It's helped me a lot. Again, this is not exactly how Corona is different. Corona has its own system where you can compare one image with other. It's a little bit like, I think, more iterative. But by the way, this can help a lot. So it's helping me a lot, and I hope it can help you a lot as well. Okay, guys, thank you very much. And if you have any questions, please let me know. I'll be glad to answer. And yeah, if you like it, also subscribe to my channel. And yeah, that's it. Thank you very much, guys. See you in the next video.